Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a very special Masterworks Broadway podcast theater presentation, Stephen Sondheim, The Story So Far. Join us as we celebrate the classic musical, Gypsy. Stephen Sondheim.
By the time Gypsy came around, I was pretty full-fledged professional. And though there were indeed some very ugly clashes with Jerry Robbins on Gypsy, it also turned out very well.
Angela Lansbury.
Mama Rose is inherent in every single lyric that Stephen wrote for Gypsy. He wrote extraordinary scenes that said it all. The great number with her father, in which she tries to screw, you know, $20 out of him, 20 cents, whatever. It just says it all. You can't perform that number without realizing that this is a whole scene unto itself.
Anybody who stays home is dead. If I die, it won't be from sitting. It'll be from fighting to get up and get out. Some people can get a thrill knitting sweaters and sitting still. That's okay for some people who don't know they're alive. Some people can thrive.
As an actress, of course, one's always driving up to that tremendous, humongous moment, which is Rose's turn, and having that outlet at that moment in the piece is extraordinary, because the audience, now they know it's coming, but when in those days they didn't quite know what was coming, so when it arrived, it knocked them off their stools, you know. And for an actress to get to perform that musical number at full tilt, knowing exactly what she's doing and what she's saying and what she's telling the audience about herself and revealing about herself, is one of those great moments in theater that if you have a chance to do it, you wouldn't pass it up.
Patti LuPone.
Probably the most difficult aspect of Gypsy for me is Rose's turn. And my way in to that song, of course, are Steve's lyrics. I mean, it is a woman's mental breakdown, emotional breakdown and mental breakdown. And Steve gives so much information in the lyrics as to her mood swings, her emotional turns. So I was able to use those lyrics to illustrate Rose's turn. It was still complicated for me because I thought the choreography went against Steve's lyrics. I didn't understand it. You know, the more I play it, the more I understand what Jerome Robbins was doing with the choreography and how it applied to Steve's lyrics. But it took me a long time to understand that. But my way into that song started with Steve's lyrics.
Oh, you ain't. And boys, I got it. You like it?
Bernadette Peters.
Gypsy was a great experience. Great show, great book. Arthur Lawrence wrote the book, and Jules Stein wrote the music, and then we have Steve Sondheim writing the lyrics. You just can't get a better show. I mean, even Frank Rich had said he thinks it's probably the best show ever written. Everything's Coming Up Roses. It's one of those moments, dramatic moments, really, where she's lost everything. Mama Rose, because everything to her was her daughter June and the hopes of show businesses, having a career and realizing all she has left now is Louise, and she's determined to make Louise a star, and determined that things are going to come up the way exactly that she wants. Roses. It's another song that's just, it's a great dramatic piece of music. Closes Act One.
The only time I ever write for actors is when they've been hired. I wrote Roses for Ethel Merman as Madame Rose. That song was written on the assumption that she couldn't act, and then of course she could. Because if you look at that song, it really says nothing. It just says the same thing over and over again.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for listening to the Masterworks Broadway Podcast Theater's special tribute to Stephen Sondheim. For more information on the music featured in Sondheim, The Story So Far, just visit masterworksbroadway.com/Sondheim.